used for. Karen, when the first time we had here, she wasn't feeling well, so we had this one doctor that put her, gave her hot baths, you know, where you sit in hot, yeah, hot water.
That's plenty deep. Yeah. That'll work.
Oh, yeah.
It's not too shallow. I'm just glad there's no chips in it. Anywhere. I looked in the front.
So they deliver it by truck?
Uh-huh.
Cool.
So this will work fine. And there's like a grit feeling in the bottom, but you can't see it.
A what?
Grit feeling, so you don't fall down.
Oh, yeah. No,
but you can't see it.
That's really good.
Well, I'm happy. I can't
that's
get out.
What
oh, good. Ow. You kidding me?
Well, I got a trailer.
I know, but...
And I don't have any insulation in it. And I get cold at 65.
Oh, you know? No, I'm just laid out going,
ah. No, Karen is too, but that's fine. I'm glad for y'all.
Now I gotta make sure these are level, which I can look at it. Let me see.
You mean inside like this, straight across?
Yeah.
Yeah.
If they're not, I gotta shin it. I hope it is. Water is hot.
Huh?
Yeah, I'm hot. Let me get the water. Oh, it was late.
And I thought, well, she's probably gone to where our.
No, yeah, it's too long. Don't want it.
Okay.
No, I knew it wasn't. This one's not. Well, that's.
It's very close, Laura. It's very close.
Okay, it's just this one.
Mm-hmm.
But I don't know how it is down there. I can't get.
Yeah, I've got a. You have a 4-foot one?
No. Oh, it is straight.
I got a 4-foot one in the
It's place. Not moving.
It looks pretty good to me.
It does. It's a shock of a lifetime.
Yeah.
Nothing else in here is right.
Yeah, no.
So how many
you want to
put in? 2 or 3?
It's up to you, but I think at least 2 more. We got to put one on the edge, and then maybe...
2. I bought another 3.
Okay, I'd say 3.
Okay.
Yeah, I think it'd be 3. Safer to right. Be 3.
I bought 3.
Because you might as well while you got it open. That's the thing.
Red, what they set on the tub, has to be level, so if we have to shim it, we're
going
to have to shim it.
It has to be level?
Yes.
We didn't get level?
I don't know. I can't remember.
I thought we did, but...
It may be. I don't know.
But we were.
But I don't know how it is from here to there. I can't remember. So I just can't remember.
Yeah, well, it's such a long break, especially for me, between...
That one's 25. I'm going to write that down. This is 20. Actually, it's like 24 and half, quarter, and eighth, 16. About 24 and.
I don't know. Come look and see what's level in here. To me, sorry, it's right there. So what do you want to do?
Yes, I guess
that's
I
level. Yes.
You want me to go?
Oh, I don't. I just was trying to let you see level, so you could decide if you see my lights or not.
Oh no, I'm gonna take my glasses off.
I just couldn't see.
Let me see. I can see.
say, let's flip it up and see how, see if we can, because I couldn't bend over last time, so it was kind of at an angle. But it's got it, I mean, it's, that's 59 and a half.
Must have got an inch down
here. Yeah, you do, there's a little bit. It's really kind of a little bit cockeyed. But just that, some of that wall's going to have to get chipped out. See, that's cool. That's like,
okay.
That's like a half inch.
Alright, let me get out. We'll go put it in the corner.
Okay. And, well, if we chip that a little bit, we may be okay.
Oh, do you know how hard that is to chip? Turbo blade.
Or I can get my four hammer.
Yeah. So
aggravated. Okay. Now I'll try this for a few seconds first, and then you go rest or something if you need to.
Turbo blade. That looks good.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. that this cross brace is hitting that cross brace right here.
So what would my back go though?
I don't know. But see, I need to cut down a little bit more there.
We can't slide it out because of that. You want to cut this out first?
Cut this one?
How are we going to get it out?
Get what out?
The tub.
Or
can you cut it with that there?
Oh, no, I can cut it with it right there.
I can just cut it right there.
And
this
I think
crowbar.
That's the only thing I can see.
And it's just hung on that piece of plywood that we laid down here. So I need a crowbar that ain't cutting it to raise it so you can pull closer.
This one. I think that cross brace, that's what's holding. Let me cut that back.
What?
This cross brace, come right here, maybe you can see. This is keeping it from, I only cut, see I was trying just to cut that, but this is hitting right there.
Oh, okay.
So I think I'm off. What is that moving for? It's in right here, though.
It's not